normal technology like that, and most of the time the technology will be not too old but also not too new, because I'm not the richest man on earth, or not rich at all even, so I can't get a hold of like S21 Ultras or iPhone 13 Pro Maxes or like just the latest in technology. But I will be reviewing some phones that there is a good chance that you will be considering buying if you're looking for a new phone, and I'll just be reviewing with comparisons, like comparing two phones, like say I'm reviewing the S21 for a special occasion. I might compare it with some of the older phones or about the equivalent of any other brand, like Samsung versus Apple, something like that. But my main goal is just to have fun while doing this and to please you, just to get the best technology content for you. And if you do end up enjoying, like I hope you do, feel free to subscribe or like my videos. It's optional, you don't have to. This content is inspired by creators such as Marques Brownlee, Mr. Who's the Boss, Shane Simmons, Tech Daily, just more people like that. I'll link those people in the description of some of my videos, or actually most of them. And a lot of this studio stuff, I can't really get a hold of it most times of the day or week, so I'll be uploading probably once a week, and most of the times I'll dedicate 1 month or 2 to 3 weeks to one device. Like say I'm doing it on an S21, I'll probably dedicate a month for the like the newer devices, and some of the older ones I'll dedicate maybe 2 to 3 weeks on. And that's basically all about me. I'm just a kid who really loves technology. I really like YouTube, and I wanted to start my own channel for fun. I don't really expect any money off this, so you really, I don't want money. I'm just doing this for fun. And I hope that you have fun watching my videos, and I have fun doing this. And that's practically all about me, so peace out, and this is Tech for the Mind.